Hello, my name is Scott Haskins, and I'm a mural and painting conservator. I have had connections with interesting art restoration projects in northern Italy since 1975, and I am honored and excited to be associated with a world-class project that is rediscovering 500 years of masterpiece-quality murals that even the local public is not aware of. Garda Lake has been a highly appreciated resort area since Roman times, and therefore has always attracted the highest quality craftsmen and artists. On one side of the lake is Brescia, and the other side is Verona, both centers of culture, cuisine, viticulture, tourism, and the good life. The artistic genius of the murals in this project, located in the ancient town of Lonato del Garda, and the cultural traditions in the area provide a new, phenomenal, high-quality attraction for international visitors. Internationally well-known communities, even in Roman times, like Desenzano and Sirmione, are right next door to Lonato. Italian culture sets a standard for beauty and excellence. The cultural traditions and heritage, music, cuisine, and food products from this area of Italy are loved by all countries and have an international market. Practically out the back door of the complex that houses the murals of this project is a medieval fortress, used even by the Venetian Republic into the 1700s. I'll discuss Venice's influence on the art in this area in a moment. At the turn of the head, 700 years of top quality architecture can be viewed. As often happens in Italy, the outside of the building does not reflect the treasure contained within. And within Santa Maria del Corlo is a world-class example of the artistic standard of excellence, appreciated and imitated internationally. This is the magical art of illusion or perspective of the Baroque painting masters of the 16 and 1700s. In addition to the main vault of the nave are additional areas of Venetian-influenced frescoes and decorative stucco work that is amazing. The preservation, professional restoration of these works of art and the entire building complex has taken decades. At this time, perhaps the greatest Baroque master was Tintoretto in Venice, and his impressionistic painting technique was 200 years ahead of its time. That same quality can be seen in these murals. This recent mural conservation project in northern Italy on Garda Lake is unveiling to the public hidden masterpieces of timeless Italian artistic genius of the highest quality never before published and appreciated. The art of illusion and perspective of this style of ceiling painting still boggles the mind. Centuries ago, Italy set the standard internationally for this style and quality of painting. Part of this project's educational component is to promote and make known this intriguing example of Italian excellence, highlighting the painters of the ancient magical illusions and perspective being rediscovered and revealed through the mural conservation in the community complex of Santa Maria del Corlo of the town of Lonato del Garda, and will be promoted as part of one of the most beautiful, enjoyable, and intriguing locations of Italy.